Alright, we're back with part 11. We are actually on a new patch now. It just released today for PC, as I'm recording this. It was geared towards some bug fixes and crash fixes, and some performance fixes. A lot of people are reporting that it made it worse, others are reporting it made it better. But one issue I can confirm, after just briefly testing it for a little bit, there's like this weird artifacting occlusion now that happens. You can notice it in this corner here where those pipes are, where there's like that reddish tint. If I use the camera really quick in that area, there'll be like a small artifact on the edge of the screen depending on how fast I turn the camera. So that's a new bug. It's not that bad. When Sony originally released Spider-Man on PC, it had the same problem when, like, webbing through the city, there'd be, like, a white artifact on building edges. But this wasn't here before the patch, so that's actually a new problem. It happens on the edge of some other things, too, but it's a very minor flash. But it shouldn't be there. And other people said that this patch may have increased crashing, but we're just going to find out. I mean, the performance was fine in this area for me. I'm more curious as how stable it's going to be in the center of Kobo, where Pylon Saloon is, because that was probably the worst performing area in the game. But one thing I wanted to do, I wanted to switch my cross guard stance back to single. Alright, we can go forward now. I think this is where we couldn't go before. At least I think this is the right way. Yeah, I wonder how we get through white barriers now. There's always something new. Yeah, it would be nice if they could hot fix certain issues, just push like a patch that might quickly resolve it, but most devs don't usually do that. They'll just add it to the list of an even bigger patch. Pretty sure I was down there at one point and we fought that guy.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps.
Thank you.
Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Jeez, man. Dagon really is evil. His cloak is freaking out in that cutscene as well. Alright, so we've got two different ways we can go here. Take it that's the way I wanna go. Or is this the way I wanted to go? Oh shit, I guess this is the way I wanted to go. Is this where I'm supposed to be with that? What's even the point of being up here? We can wall run there. But does that not just lead me back here? Oh, there's a item here.
More priorite.
That's what it was
Wonder
for.
What this will fetch a dumb shop.
Actually, one of these in that barn right outside of Pylons, like a little hatch we can lift.
The commander's gone. The ship's coming apart. Detach the sphere. Do it now.
Got a lot of different paths in this area, but have I not been here before? Oh shit, this is an elevator. Alright, we came back up. It leads to an area we used to be. To the left though, it does lead to one of those essence upgrades that was behind a white barrier before. But yeah, there was no reason for us to really be down there.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
We go over there. Let's see what's over here.
Escape pods might come in handy.
Hmm. Well, there's Z.
All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Master Creech have left you in that tank to rot! Freedom!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Right, Dagon round two.
Impossible. Cross me again. How sloppy.
Oh, come on.
Death awaits. Hit me. Does it hurt? Hey, BD. Suffer. Pathetic.
How dare you?
Once more. Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. So you have some ability. You fool. I sense your fear. You will fail.
Jesus, he just keeps going.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
See.
I got her.
Meet you up there.
All right, that was awesome. Some health increase. That health essence that was on the bottom of the elevator, that was another health increase. Yeah, the lightsaber duels on these games, both Fallen Order and Jedi Survivor, are so good. That dual-wielding guy, I always forget his name, on Dathomir in the first game, that was a really good fight. Alright, let's get moving. Got Z, Bodes, he survived. I actually thought Dagon might have would have killed him.
Dadagera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
I don't think we can talk to Z.
Save us way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess, but if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Right, so I guess we're just heading back. Where the hell did we get shot out of? Just judging from the angle, there's no way we would have landed here. What the hell is that? Alright, what do we got here, though? Well, she still wanted that one thing that she lost. Might be able to find that. I accepted a bunch of bounty hunts too, but I don't know. They all have the same. Oh, here we go. How do we know which one's a bounty hunt, though? Oh, here we go. We've got three open right now. Oh, these droids are in this still? I never actually looked at their pictures after accepting it. Alright. I'm gonna roam around for a bit, see what I can do. Then I mean, if there's something interesting, it'll just cut to it. But otherwise, it'll just cut when I get back to Pylunes, probably. Alright. I made my way over here. Right ahead of me, where that meditation beam is, you can lift up the rock to get over here. But there's a Jedi temple here that I might just do. I think, doing all of the Jedi temples on Kobo unlock one of those location maps, but I mean, it's going to take a while before I do all of them. I figured we might as well do this one.
Welcome, Jedi.
That's right, we can manually burn these things away.
Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Are we gonna need this? We can't manually move it. Can I? No. I wasn't sure if I could build from where it was. Not entirely sure where I'm even leading this. I'm gonna have to find a way to close that. I take it this stuff doesn't go through water. Yeah. But we should actually be able to go this way. Our collectible situation in here? 7.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. That's not moving.
Wonder if there's something in there. Alright, these probably shut these. That away. Shit, I might need the ball.
Defy the council.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
Truth flows like a river? What does that mean? If I don't figure this out, I'll never become a Jedi Knight.
Oh, What would be the point of this, though? Alright, I think we might have to do this again. Or, well, this might just be for one of the collectibles, I'm not sure yet. Not sure if we can pull this up. That won't go up all the way over there anyways. That's how we get that. Not sure how we open that though. Lightsaber hilt. Alright, I think I got this. Now that we open that shortcut, we can actually maybe bring this through here. It's gonna be kind of tricky though, because we also have to move the ball. Is it not hitting the... There we go. Trail it over here more. Okay. I didn't think it would actually connect down here at first. Man, this is a really hard to see for Sacco.
All this training, and for what? A long shot for a planet that might not even exist.
Anything else hidden away? Actually gave us a new perk. What are we at here with the collectibles? Oh, we got all of them. Alright. What was that perk? No. Forest regen. Alright. We got everything done in here. I picked one of them off while I was just trying to figure it out. It was right here. I don't know if it's going to show up in the recording or not, because I might just cut it to when I figured something out. Back to some exploration. I'm actually still in the swamp area. The Jedi Temple was right here. And I'm over here now. But we have a rumor. the Mitre Terror rumor. There's two of these guys over here. Looks like there's a stim upgrade down here as well. Oh, this is actually like a boss. Oh, come on.
Hurry. Another one.
Oh, that was an accident. I didn't mean to take two. Alright, we got the minor one down. Damn, that does a lot of damage.
Quick, help!
Mitre Terror's down. That was one of the legendary enemies. Definitely not as tough as Ogdo.
Can't go wrong with more stems.
Oh wow, it actually completely fills them back up.
Stem buddy. Better.
Alright, we can carry 8 of those now. Ooh. Didn't want to do that. I don't think there's anything else over here really. Besides her still wanting that one thing back. I don't know where to get it though. So I guess it's back to some exploring. Oh, okay. I'm up here. This is right above the hut that Zig and her friend are in, but you need the force lift ability to lift this rock. This is where that data pad she was looking for is.
Looks like a data pad to me, or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
So I guess all we have to do is scan it.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We actually recruit her? What does she do? An interior designer?
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?
Alright, so I think that's pretty much all we can really do in the bog for now. I mean, I know there's still some collectibles, but those are the main things. So I'm gonna actually head back through that one zipline path, this elevator, because this actually brings us back to this area. I'm just curious what's over there. So, just gonna do some more exploring. I'm actually up by this one area again. This is like really early on when you get to Kobo, where we go through that valley, because that's where that door is we can now open. But I don't know if you guys remember this droid. but he had his thing stuck in the tower. I even mentioned, like, why can't we help him? Because we know the Force, but now we actually can.
There. Now you can get to it.
Oh, we actually recruit him too? Very nice. That's kind of cool that you can come back for this guy. Alright, onward. Alright, I headed a little further up from where we saved that guy. This is where that like tar pit area is. I don't know why this rumor is being tracked, because I actually wasn't tracking that. But there's a rumor here as well for finding Kip Ostar. Deeper in this tunnel. It's where those roller mines spawn is. What the hell? I think this is one of our bounties. They have that move in the first game, and it's like no matter what, you can't dodge it.
Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
Alright, so there's one of our bounties. Just hiding in the corner. I guess we're just exploring some more. Alright, we're up by the big dinosaur thing again. Can't believe this thing's still standing here. But we have a new area we can access over here now, too. Another bounty hunter? Is it just a normal Bedlam Raider? I like the versatility of the single saber. To me, it still just feels the best to use. Might be mainly because that's also that was my main default stance in Jedi Fallen Order as well, even when we started unlocking the other ones. Random droidica. What is all this stuff doing up here? I notice we need a roller mine for that one wall. We might need to grab that ball, do something with it over here. Yeah. Figured I should have just grabbed it. Got an essence upgrade up there, apparently. Wonder if there's roller mines inside of the cave, because there's no way I'm going to be able to bring one from below. I don't think we can make it from here. I would always wonder what would happen if it fell off the edge. Like, where would it go? It always makes me nervous when that happens. Yeah, we've got some roller mines here. Is there anything else in here? The ambient music kind of sounds like one of Oblivion's ambient soundtracks. I'm gonna need to be further away. In here. Oh shit. All right. I didn't expect to see more overgrown kobo vines. Can I connect it from here? Go. Oh, hell yeah. Could always use more perk slots. Alright, so that wasn't even this rumor. What is this rumor supposed to be? Find the gorge's secret. Well, I guess I'm looking around for a bit more. Alright. I was just making my way through the woods, and that one of those pod ships that I saw, but I was wondering what it was when we got out of, we got out of the Lucre Hulk. It dropped one of these guys off. Whoa, he shoots missiles and blasters. Yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like he's gonna have more than one melee hit. God damn, this one's tough.
A little help, bud.
Oh, he's just a legendary enemy, too. He's not even like a bounty or anything. Jesus. Guy came out of nowhere. Alright, so yeah, we're back in this area now. I think I know what it is, but I'm not 100%. There's like a locked door that needs a power cell. I visited it in one of my previous episodes where I talked to the guy. I think it's over here, but it might lead to an area. I might be completely wrong though. But aside from that, we're basically just back out here. I'm just basically slowly making my way back. Though, instead of focusing on the story some more, I might actually just do some more bounties. Just focus the rest of this part on bounties. Because we need some of that bounty currency. And I heard there's something like unique you get at the end of it. I don't know what it is, though. So yeah, we're just going to continue forward here. Alright, I'm still in that Riverbed Watch area, and Jesus, this patch didn't really... I mean, it stabilizes the frame rate a bit faster, but there's this weird stutter. Anyways, this silo area right here, you can get in from it. You can get into it from above now that we have Force Lift. But I didn't know what it would lead me to when I was in there, but this is the shortcut entrance to it. But there's a Jedi chamber in here, so we're gonna just do that really quick. Yeah, I didn't know this was gonna be here.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark.
Oh, we also have a. Is this a bounty in here?
And into your actions. Guide it now.
I shall ascend. This person's nuts. Oh. Awesome. Oh, she was just a random boss. Two-tone metal.
These caves are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
Now, what do we got down here, though? 5 collectibles. Oh, we didn't actually have to do any puzzles. It was just literally just the boss fight. How are there 5 collectibles down here?
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet. Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that.
Just seeing if they hid anything in any of these pots. Oh, we can just run through them. Guess not. Another new perk, persistence. I'm trying to figure out where you get the why does it keep tracking this? I'm trying to figure out where you get the gambler perk. Oh, life regen. That's actually not bad. Need more perk slots though. Okay, we still have one collect. No, wait, 100%. How come it says 4 out of 5, 100% explore? That doesn't make any sense. Well, I'm gonna head back up, unless I find something. Yeah, I knew it.
I'm sure inside of one of the pots.
So that's interesting. I didn't actually know that, but you can 100% the area without picking up the treasures. Alright, I'm back in the forest array area, kind of where that beam platform is that lets us get over here. You're coming up on one of our bounty hunts.
Well,
I think he's in this circular area. There he is.
Your weapon doesn't concern me. Can't feel it. Get some. Combo time! Someone take a shot! Here it comes!
Yeah.
I need help!
You're fine.
Yeah.
What'd you find?
All right, there goes Raz. This little corridor. Oh, we've definitely been down here before. Alright, so that settles that bounty. I think we only have one more open, so I'm just gonna start heading there now. Alright, so I'm back outside of the town with Pyloons. Our next bounty is actually on the moon base, so we have to go there anyways. And I tried talking to Cajun, I think is what her name is, and she doesn't have any more to give us, so we can't do that anymore. So I think I'm actually just going to end this part here. I don't know why it keeps tracking random rumors, but yeah, we'll probably start with the moon base then and just get hit our bounty up on the way there in the next part. But you know, we're slowly getting there. Had a pretty epic boss fight in the beginning with Dagon. The patch helped a little bit again. It's just slowly getting better, but nothing crazy. It still stutters a lot, and the frame rate does still dip and hitch quite a bit, but it stabilizes a lot faster now. I haven't crashed yet either, so thank God for that. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in part 12.